woman in Los Angeles can be really scary and dangerous, especially when you have not grown up here. You don't have family and friends here when you first come. So if you're living alone, you know, you always need to watch your back and make sure you have your 360 on at all time. Most people know me from my modeling career. One thing that makes me unique is I have a 6-inch tattoo on my stomach. It's covering a keloid scar that I got from a car accident when I was younger. Moving to Los Angeles, I had to make choices, keep that tattoo or not, because it doesn't look professional, but I also have a fan base that recognizes me from the tattoo, and it's pretty much my brand. Models and women in general have to make choices in life. Should I expose my body and sleep with people to try and get ahead in the career? Or keep your morals and just focus on your craft and go to school and do things right? There's things that I have ran into with, you know, submitting to roles or getting asked to do roles where there's nudity involved or sex scenes involved. I started my modeling career actually doing Playboy. I was on a TV show called The Badasses, and the manager at the time was also an ex-boyfriend, so I was just pretty much doing that because I was dating an older man that was influencing me, saying, if you want to be a model, this is what you need to do to get ahead in life. This is what all the girls do. To me, I was just so naive. It was sad. So I got fully taken advantage of on that. And there's some women that will go through things in life and they'll make wrong choices. The majority of models, their real side job is escorting. And that was such a shock to me and sad to see how many women are doing that as their stable income. You know, they will continue modeling, but they want to show the public and their fans a life that's not real. They will end up dating really wealthy men or just sleeping with them for money or just to have the gifts or live in the house or be driving in the cars and taking private jets, you know, overseas. I rarely see or hear models that actually have a degree in something or have a backup plan. What are you gonna do when you're done modeling, when you're in your late 30s and your looks aren't there anymore? So the girls, they become escorts to have that be their security. That's something I will steer far away from. You know, it's really sad to see so many people in our generation that they're taking those same paths. No one's learning from other people's mistakes. If you decide to move to LA, just stay focused, keep your morals, and don't get taken advantage of, and keep going. You know, stay strong, just keep going.